I think the world should be appalled at the kind of horrendous drug policy that the Russian government has. It's absolutely damaging and people are dying. So it's important that if the Russian government isn't going to fund harm reduction services in its country, that others get behind vital harm reduction services that are on the ground, that are working with people who use drugs and who are saving lives.